We'd been toying with a swimming pool for a good few years, but just couldn't come up with the right idea to fit the space. The pool wouldn't have been big enough without taking away half of the garden. And then we decided to look at the endless pools that weren't very pretty and just purely function. And then we discovered the hydropool. The hot tub was a second idea that was suggested after we'd decided we wanted the swim spa. But to have it at this end of the garden worked really well. 1 year on, swim spa and hot tub are just coming into their own now. It just keeps giving. It is getting better and better. The attraction of it for us is just complete relaxation. The children have grown up. Life's sort of a bit more simple now. So to have this added extra in our lives, we feel really fortunate. Everything you see was suggested by Mark and the team, and the idea just grew and grew from there, and we still look at it and can't believe that it's out.